Welcome, guys. Advocates with Justice Foreclosure Defense Paralegal Service. We are different and we prove it. Hey, today we are here to promote our new online course and our free mini foreclosure defense workshop that we're going to do on Hamilton Radio on Wednesday, August 12th at 1 o'clock Eastern Time. So if you guys want to learn some stuff, you need to be tuned in. Did you go through the unlawful foreclosure process? Did the misconduct between the judge and the attorneys cost you everything in foreclosure court? How long did it take you to figure out you were scammed in court? Have you figured out that you have no chance until you learn how to hold the officers of the court liable for their misconduct? My new online course is the ultimate guide to filing your wrongful foreclosure / breach of contract lawsuit in federal court to address that misconduct. I will provide you with the tools and you do the work. My new online course will show you how to take control of your foreclosure today. I'm going to share with you the biggest mistake most homeowners make and how to correct it. But before we get into all that, let me introduce myself. My name is Guy Neighbors. Most people call me Coach Neighbors. And I'm a paralegal who went through what you're facing now. And I know how it feels when you can't protect your family. I was not able to protect my family, and I was traumatized by the judge and the attorney's misconduct in my case. I freaking hate to lose. So I decided this was never going to happen to my family again. I became obsessed with learning the loopholes in the attorney's processes and procedures and how to use them against the attorneys in court. What you will learn in this online course is a game plan that I would use if my family had to face this problem over again. This video is to promote my new online course and to inform you about the mini foreclosure defense workshop that will take place here on Hamilton Radio, Wednesday, August 12th at 1 o'clock Eastern Time. And we'll be using the Zoom platform. Don't miss it. If you're fighting your foreclosure pro se, you will not want to miss this, because I'm going to give you the information you need to make it happen. In this mini workshop, I will touch on the strategies and the new super documents our students will be using in the new online course, and I will provide you with opportunity to enroll in that course. And the main part of the mini workshop, we will review a few of the defects in the foreclosure case that robbed the court of jurisdiction. Pretty much, we're going to focus on jurisdiction, because that's the only thing you should be focusing on if you're fighting in foreclosure court. I'm going to share a list of some of the most common jurisdictional defects that exist in most cases. And in some cases, you'll find out that there are several of these defects in the case. I will review the number one mistake most homeowners make in their foreclosure fight and what you need to do to correct it. We need a strategy to address the misconduct perpetrated by officers of the court. I created my non-conventional foreclosure defense strategy, where we learn how to attack the person who signed to initiate the foreclosure against your property. Most people have no idea who signed to start the foreclosure against their property. When you check, you'll find out the attorney is the only person who signed. The bank is nowhere to be found. The biggest mistake most homeowners make is they never have the person who signed to initiate the foreclosure listed in their lawsuit at all. Once you add the attorney who signed the foreclosure documents to your federal lawsuit, you will be driver of the bus. Now, our private Facebook group, we use to communicate with all of our team members using our documents and strategies all across the country. And the real-time feedback that I receive about how the attorneys are trying to escape the liability allows me the opportunity to make changes to the lawsuit package to block those defenses and screw those doors shut so they can't be used again. If you're ready to enroll and get started, follow the link to my new paralegal school and click on the enroll button so you can get access to the course curriculum and get rolling. Of course, tune in to Hamilton Radio August 12th at 1 o'clock Eastern Time and be ready to learn. I will leave a link to the radio station in the comment section down below. If you have any questions you'd like me to address, email them to me at whenincourts1@gmail.com, and I will also leave my email address in the comment section down below. And last but not least, if you found value in this broadcast, please contact Hamilton Radio and thank the owner, Gene Pereiro, for allowing me the opportunity to communicate with you and to their 55 million other listeners and viewers. Now, if you enjoyed this presentation, make sure to let Gene know. I noticed on their website there is an opening spot for one radio show. And if you would like that show spot to be me teaching you how to kick attorneys' butts in foreclosure court, call and let Gene know. I will see you guys in the mini course.